It's the warmth and support of the division that most impacted my transition from having lived and studied in the Caribbean, where I'm from, to working and researching here in the United States. With such a small fee, literally a small fee to become a division member, I gained a tremendous network of friends and colleagues who have helped shape the trajectory of my life and career over the past 11 years. I really felt like I found a home, and in that home, I became increasingly involved in service, including authorship and editorship of ACS symposium series and structuring of technical symposia. My involvement has not only helped me grow in my career, but more importantly, have helped me contribute to the shaping of the science of the division. While obviously the biggest value is in networking and interacting with your peers twice annually at our national meetings and technical symposia, you can also get involved at almost any level. Whether or not you are looking for a community of like-minded scientists, for a way to advance your science, a way to become involved, or a way to influence the future of the field of agricultural and food chemistry, becoming a member of the division will foster all those opportunities for you. You'll be inducted into a strong and very, very passionate group of like-minded, culturally diverse group of scientists that I promise you, I guarantee it, will become like a family and a home for you throughout your career. As a first-time member of the American Chemical Society, you get your first year in a technical division for free, so make sure you choose Agricultural and Food Chemistry Division. I look forward to meeting you very, very soon.